The Economist impact event this year was really at the right timing. It was necessary because of all the troubles that we are having around Europe in terms of terrorism, in terms of the war, the Russian aggression to Ukraine, in terms of problems with the economy, with the energy, inflation. It's absolutely necessary for all of us to discuss together, all Europeans together, to find new solutions and to find a new united Europe. I underline the fact that to tackle all these challenges, it is necessary to have more European integration, not more European fragmentation. This is the challenge. We have to relaunch the single market and we have to complete it. We have to try to have a European sovereignty to be able to tackle China, India, the US IRA. We need to be more competitive, and only being more integrated we will be successful.
So far, as a special rapporteur, you see that Europe succeeds.
Europe needs to overcome the obstacles and the barriers, the borders within the European Union. It's the only way, because a fragmented Europe is not able to be at the level of the giants like China, like India. Of course, with the new competitiveness that the US have because of IRA. So this is why only an integrated Europe can succeed. Next elections, June 24, will be the moment in which we can discuss and we can find new solutions to have in the next legislature a more integrated Europe and more successful Europe.